articles and claims are floating around saying the coronavirus can cause you to lose your sense of smell and taste before any other symptoms show up. We had our Verify team dig into this to find out what's really going on. So here's Jason Puckett.
There are a lot of headlines right now about the coronavirus causing you to lose your sense of taste, smell, or both. Let's break down what could cause this and whether it's actually happening. Our sources are the American Academy of Otolaryngology, Head and Neck Surgery, ENT UK, and UConn Health. So UConn Health talks about anosmia and hypojuicia. Those are the medical terms for loss of smell and loss of taste. They show that loss of taste and smell has been linked to upper respiratory infections. And data from ENT UK, a professional group of ear, nose, and throat specialists in the United Kingdom, show that in about 40% of cases where people do lose their sense of smell, viruses were the cause. They specifically mentioned that older strains of coronavirus account for 10 to 15% of cases. So yes, there's evidence that viruses can and have caused the loss of smell and taste in the past. But is it happening with COVID-19? Well, all the officials we've mentioned believe the answer is yes. The American Academy of Otolaryngology, Head and Neck Surgery have made a proposal to add loss of smell and taste to official symptom lists. And the ENT UK are advising anyone who experiences these symptoms to self-quarantine. It is important to note, this likely won't happen in every case. Data from South Korea shows that about 30% of people who tested positive for COVID-19 had lost the ability to smell or taste. So far, the WHO hasn't added this to their list. Here's Dr. Maria Van Kerkhove with the WHO explaining why.
A loss of smell or a loss of taste is something that we're looking into, and we're looking forward to the results of these early investigations that are being conducted by a number of countries.
So we can verify. Health officials in the US and UK believe that the loss of smell and taste can be a symptom of COVID-19, and the WHO is currently investigating. The best advice if you experience this, contact your doctor and consider self-quarantine as an added precaution. With your Verify, I'm Jason Puckett.
And if you have something you want us to verify, just go ahead and shoot us an email or reach out on Facebook. Together, let's keep spreading facts, not fear.